Pick here. This is one that is one of the greatest picks to use if you're ever going to learn how to play guitar. You can see my pink pick that I'm going to call orange, so we can do this right here. About an angel, why they come down and whisper to you on the day of your birth and say, "This is a special one. This one is worth." So we're gonna put an imprint on their lips and tell you that's love at birth. Real quick about the three J's: Jim Morrison, Jimi Hendrix, and Janis Joplin. Here's a story about Janis. They say Jim Morrison's dad was a Navy admiral, and Jimi Hendrix was 82nd Airborne. Born in Seattle, Washington. So back to Janis, when she wrote her song, "Oh Lord, Won't You Buy Me a Mercedes Benz," her used car dealer told her she didn't have enough money. He specifically said, "Lady, you don't have enough money to buy that Mercedes Benz." So she wrote a song called "Lord, Won't You Buy Me a Mercedes Benz." So you can see this finger picking right here. special thing that we're going to do today is show you this very, 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 very special, fine, creative artwork. You can see that where it was made from, if you check out the inside, the soles of the instrument, and the beautiful, very beautiful artwork we have here. I've been waiting all my life to do a video on this and play some music to it. I'm not going to talk too much about it because it's just priceless. Amen. So we're going to tell you what the inside says. They call these 8-string guitars. A long time ago they used to have mandolin. There's even the case right here with the red T for super secret, top secret. Amen. Anyhow, I can tell you that this is very special thing I'll tell you about later. So we're going to put it up here, and as a matter of fact, I'm going to show you how clean the love is, and this is how we're going to do it. See this beauty right here. It's from the Neapolitan College of Music, amen. Someday it's going to be for sale, and I wish I wouldn't use the word for sale, because we're going to go ahead and put it in its own private museum, amen. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and put it on display for you today. See how beautiful this is. I think one of the most beautiful ones ever created, amen. Anyhow, we'll go over here. Come on and follow us over here. We'll show you. I'm going to show you. This is a King of Rock and Roll's cologne here. You can see the diamond in it. You can see the diamond in the King of Rock and Roll's cologne here. And you can also see how clean our sink is. Amen. Here. You go ahead, honey. Show them the sink. Show them how beautiful and clean the sink is. Go ahead and move it. Yeah. So, I'm going to go ahead and do what we can. Go ahead and finish this out with a special ending to this song. And I forgot to add a little story about Al Capone. That's why I'm wearing yellow today. We'll talk about Al Capone a little bit. Yes, Al Capone. From Chicago, most of you have heard of him before. That's why I'm wearing yellow. So I could tell you a little bit of Italian, but I'm not teaching Italian today, and I'm not going to make a joke about that. But I am going to say that Cafone in Italian does mean fool. So hey man, he was a shoeshine boy, and y'all might want to have fun checking out the beginning of his roots, that he was a shoeshine boy and somebody smashed his stand. And that's why he became the way he was. Anyhow, keep a long story short, Al Capone, man, could have been a pretty much cooler, creative dude, especially if he played music for therapy, huh? Anyway, so I'm going to end it right there and talk about that later if y'all request and you want to hear it. But I'm going to go ahead and end this beautiful, creative piece of music. Whatever you want to call it, that's fine, man, but I believe